Yo, so when I made this video trying to hit a trick on every kendama I own, when I got to the mini, I kind of took the easy way out and just hit a little J-stick. So it got me wondering, could I hit something a little more difficult on the mini? Maybe a whirlwind?